building.
Meaning the RIs are after the MSOB Marines gathering there.
They want to take them out before we even get near them. Reverse the game medium of the main laser cannon up top, and you should be able to cause the Creon to explode. But approaching by air is suicide.
Anyone got any ideas how to get inside that thing?
Just bust a hole in its leg with a railgun! We can't bust a hole in anything until we clear the area of these damn robots, sir!
I'm on pass control.
Sensors are showing the railgun team is being targeted by the Creon. You need to clear the area for them before they get wiped out.
Okay, Sam out. Have some tubes.
This is Mike 5-1. We need some help with the pedestrian bridge to move this railgun.
Disable its locomotion.
got it open.
Everyone help Sam get inside that opening.
I've reached the central building and we'll be handling the MSOB team rescue.
You're out of range to use the wire gun. You need to get those combat engineers beneath the hole where the Kreon.
Sir, we're over the bridge, but surrounded by hostiles. Can you back us up?
Fucked as ever!